Hey folks, how's it going today? Josh here again, back at the Bushcraft camp. It's been quite a while since I've been back here camping. I think it was the spring, but winter's finally here. There's not a lot of snow, as you can see on the trip in, but it's going to be cold. It's going to be, I think right now it's about -8 degrees Celsius, and we're going to drop down to -20 degrees Celsius tonight with a wind chill through the night of -26 degrees Celsius, and that's going to be the wake-up temperature tomorrow morning. There's not a lot of snow, but it's going to be really cold. I brought the Men Girls pressure cooker today. We're going to do a nice stew up tonight, and I'm going to eat and sip on that through the night because that's a good way to keep nice and warm. And it's windy and the shelter's creaking and cracking, but it's standing. So anyway, I got about 2 hours until the sun goes down, so I got to get some wood. This isn't going to be enough, I don't think. I might keep the fire going all night, I'm not sure. Anyway, gotta get some wood. Hey. Alrighty, so the fire's going. It's time to get a beef stew on the go. So we got some veg, potato, onions, broccoli, carrots, celery, and mushrooms. So first thing is get the beef cut up, put in. Yep, daylight's going quick now, so I think I got a boat. Like in less than an hour. I'm gonna get this started. Get some salt and pepper. So I'll get this on the fire now, just to sear the meat. While that's going on, I'll cut up anything else. So the meat's browned up. Get a little bit of water. And then the potatoes. Got a beef OXO cube. That in. Oops. I'm gonna just put that on for a little bit to cook it. Potatoes are done. Meat's tender. Put that all back in. Put that onion in. Everything's frozen up. just... That is delicious. Alright folks, well that's it for me for the night. I'm tucked in here and fire's going pretty good actually. Should keep me warm for a little bit, but I'll catch you guys in the morning. It is cold, folks. Oh. The water's pretty much frozen solid. I don't even know if I'm gonna get a coffee. And the bacon's frozen solid. I'll get it thawed out though. Solid. There's a frozen egg. Well, breakfast didn't go quite as planned. It's so cold. Well, my hands aren't too bad right here by the fire, but it's so cold the bacon grease froze and the bacon stuck to the piece of wood. The egg froze. And last year I did some winter camping and I never had the eggs freeze, so. It was cold last night. Yeah, everything froze, makes everything hard. But the coffee's delicious. The bacon's still good. It'll get me home anyway. And for anyone interested in trying a new coffee, the Java Moose, I just found them actually a few weeks ago. The coffee's really good. Excellent. It's my go-to now for camping. So for you folks that are interested in footwear, because a lot of people ask me what kind of boots I have in past videos, these are a new pair I'm trying out. They are Rock Rooster. They're like a hiking boot. They're waterproof. So far in this weather, they're actually really good. My feet got a little bit cold this morning, but that's putting my feet in a really cold boot, but they're warmed up now, so. Yep, so I'm trying these ones out. Like them so far. Rock Rooster, if you're interested. Be a link in the video description. Anyway, I'm going to finish up this coffee, folks, and finish packing up the few things I have left. And we'll hike out of here.